What is this?
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
Oh. Hello.
We're looking for Mr. Madrazo.
Patricia, for fuck's sake, just let him in.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia, get us something to drink, would you? Quickly!
Hey, good to see you again, Michael.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
Sit down. Sit. So what did you tell him about me, about Martin Madrazo?
Martin's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
The truth.
Martin is a terrifying psychopath who tried to kill me.
Exactly. But some people, they no longer fear me as much as they used to. People who wear clothes to me. My cousin, you met him, Michael. Well, apparently, he's thinking about testifying against me.
So I have him killed.
I'm going to. By you.
Our debt was settled.
This is a favor. For a friend. But does friendship mean nothing these days?
Hello? What's the deal?
This is him. Javier. He's flying off to Liberty City this afternoon. And he's taking some files of mine. Innocent files that I need back. There's a gun set up in the hills. I have a man watching at the airport. We'll let you know, and when he flies by, shoot him down and get the files back. A man, what's a pay? Huh?
Trevor, come on.
You still want the drink?
Not now! Pendeja! ¿Que no ves que estoy hablando con las gentes aquí?
All right. You grab a vehicle, something versatile. I'll handle the gun.
All right.
So, hier wären wir bei Nummer 4. Nee, 2. Nummer 2.
You need anything, get me on the headset.
Ja, fällt schon mal los. Wir wären auf Nummer 2. Und eins kann ich sagen. Ich werde hier nichts erzählen, was hier passiert. Lasst es einfach auf euch wirken, weil es ist schon angenehm. Nein, was ist denn das für eine Mucke? Nee, auch nicht. So, mal gucken, was hier läuft. Also meistens ist es ja so, ach, weißt du was, ich mache einfach mal hier aus. Nicht, dass ich irgendwie Probleme kriege. Ich kriege bestimmt Probleme mit irgendwelchen Sound-Dingern und... Das ist eigentlich besser, wenn ich von Anfang an den, also von 5, 4, 3, die Radio-Dinge ausgemacht hätte.
Mike, you there? I got some poor bastard's dirt bike.
Yeah, okay, well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
The little fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear 2-3 million on those, easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job, so what's it all about?
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck?
Okay, wir sind dann gleich da. So. Wir müssen jetzt zum Transporter.
Alright, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out. Shoot the plane down and I'll be ready.
Man kann sich eventuell schon denken, was passieren könnte. Wer es schon gespielt hat, der versteht es und weiß es auch. Aber dennoch, wie gesagt, ist das einer meiner Lieblingsmissionen. Die ist so geil. Ich habe echt mit offenem Mund da gestanden und ach, das war so toll. Und die Waffe wird geladen.
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet.
Ich bin ja dabei. Ah.
I got her. Southwest of the city.
Man sieht davor. Das muss man vorhalten. Und ich habe getroffen. Und einen muss ich noch. Und der endgültige Schuss. Und ab geht's! Dem Ding müssen wir erstmal hinterherjagen. Wenn das nicht abgefahren ist, dann weiß ich auch nicht. Alles klar. Bleiben ihm am Fersen. Ist das geil, ey. Oh, verdammt! Aber er ist gelandet. Komm ich immer wieder an der Stelle, muss ich abstürzen.
help us.
Take him to Madrezo and explain the human cost of this errand.
No, take it easy, man. Listen to me. We'll talk about that later. I want you to just drop off the files. I gotta get rid of this rifle, then we'll talk.
Ein fliegender Wechsel zu Michael. So, ich habe jetzt natürlich die Ehre, dieses Fahrzeug loszuwerden. Na. So, solange er weg ist, kann ich mich jetzt darum kümmern, ein Fahrzeug noch zu kriegen. Oh nein. Ah, hi. Schon wieder kein Cabrio. Ach man. Na gut, aber ihr habt gesehen, was für eine Art Mission das war. Einfach das Ding hinterherjagen. Ach man, dass ich jetzt am Ende nochmal wirklich gegen das Fahrzeug gefahren bin, ist natürlich sehr ärgerlich und sehr beschissen.
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works. A little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor! Trevor! I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that.
Okay, was hat er jetzt gemacht? So, das Auto schön verbeult. Wunderbar.
Good evening, friends. I'm the urban ninja of cool, and the thing that best defines me is the fact that I'm not a self-absorbed, plaid shirt and skinny jeans wearing crowd following narcissist.
Wollte doch nur eine Abkürzung. Okay, jetzt habe ich die Abkürzung gefunden.
And I like it in the right way. I know it sucked. And I know why.
Where is he?